goodness. Sure, it's not picking up your knee pad. We should call you the digging dev. Just leave the detector there. You don't have to hand it to me on it. Still need to clean up. Hearing those branches crack. Oh my. Maybe there's more down in there. Go through that. Don't pull it back in the hole. Just go through it and then go over the hole again. Unless it needs a new balance. Shouldn't do. Isn't that what the button's for on the back?
There's two.
Alright. I would go through your pile. Make it dance around.
I'm just trying to roll it to the right. So I'm just going to sort of dig here and not the best. One thing I've noticed about this machine, it kind of zeroes in, like it gets stronger. So I reckon it's
More on that side. This side.
Sounds like the moon.
Think you're just about there. Letting that out a bit.
You can see there.
I think I know which one it is. Yep. Oh no. I thought it was the quartz bowl.
Is that piece there? That's an actual piece.
Little wipe on the knee. So those are both sort of out of the same hole.
Looks like that's going to come out. That's okay because it's a spiky. going on.
What?
The bee.
He just wanted to say hi.
A little bit awkward.
More diggy boy. Can it be a big one? Because I need my own 6,000 now. So I can do the speed detecting.
So?
So I can speed. Taller because you're getting deeper.
What?
I was just making it taller because you're going deeper. Nope.
I'm gonna have to swap sides. It's a Kinder surprise. Kinder.
I think it was that one. Nope.
Jesus.
Maybe aim the bottom of the coil that way. There you go.
It seems like it's on this ridge. Just look at this.
Thank you. Give that a rub.